Well, I'm all around here.
Maybe you go that way.
And who caught it?
We don't know yet.
It's a leg, huh?
Yeah.
I'm getting a step. Stand up.
Yeah. That's how you get a hole in your boot right there.
You hold him still. I can get it back.
This keeps coming loose.
If I can
try and get that one on him.
All right, can you get yours off? You gonna get yours off?
Well, it ain't yours, it's behind me.
Right.
I'm gonna take mine off. All right, ready?
Nope. Let mine loose.
Okay. Yep. All right, let me get him with mine.
Well, he's tired enough.
There he is. Got it. There you go. Yeah, this one's sick.
Thought we were too.
He's finally tired. Look at him. Oh, just caught a second one.
That one's got a swivel on it.
Back up. He come up at bank.
Yeah, he about got in the boot a while ago.
Did he?
Good job, Nick.
Thank you. Good job fighting him.
Well, that's tough.
Solid muscle.
Yep.
Oh, and twist.
You're all right, buddy.
You'll go see another friend.
Like yep. Go with it.
If you lost somebody, we have it.
Mr. Chuck needed help. At least we got a lot of water.
Don't say that yet.
Temporarily.
He didn't look that big when I saw him.
I seen him jumping at water. I mean, he needs to get out of it.
Trying to take the tension off that snare so he won't pull any tighter.
He's just wrapping that around the pole.
This is going to be harder to get in the cage than the other one?
Yep.
Took a figure.
We'll have to cut that snare.
You'd have a good hold on him.
We should have just went down and grabbed you. You turn the video off.
All right.